Good afternoon, everyone. I'm standing here with a heavy heart. Don't know what it is to